My name is Chris Norris. I'm from Petersburg. One of my best memories of being around salmon occurred at a place called Ann Inn Creek when I was working for the Department of Fish and Game, counting salmon for escapement. And I was walking up Ann Inn Creek, marveling at not just the black bears, but also the brown bears that were there, the eagles, the seagulls, the huge trees, because I'm there in a rainforest. And I get to the spawning channel at Ann Inn Creek, which is really long, and it was filled with fish. You could walk on the backs of the salmon. There were so many in there, just stacked up like cordwood. And it was such an amazing sight and such a magical day to see all these elements in the ecosystem together at once. I'll never forget it.